Happy World Poetry Day. Today I am present before you with a poem written by Hasmukh Mehta, a poet from Gujarat, India. It is entitled Helpless Humanism. Dreamers get no joy when wake up. As the pond has already dried up, the theory and practice always stay apart. They cannot be fact and actual part. I disagree on letter's term. When will come that turn? How long we will act as preachers? We need no good words or teachers. When there is tough going, you need to act tough with whatever is coming. Let us believe and practice what is true, else it may remain only dreams and not prove. No holy land can be created when minds are poisoned. It is human nature and can never be pardoned. We need to live in world as it is. You feel lucky if find shed under trees. Use of word letters has helped no one, as it is only appreciated but shared by none. People may start with high enthusiasm, only to end with nepotism, favoritism, and helpless humanism. Thank you.